vaccinations are pretty much expired, so they're going to shoot you with everything in your arsenal.
Oh, man.
Yeah, good. So you weren't going to lift one of your arms, right?
My very first trip out of the country was to Africa, too. And so she walks in, and we go to this travel clinic, and her name's Dr. Bruce. Well, I think she's a nurse, actually, but I call her Dr. Bruce. And she comes in, and she's like, "Where are you going?" And I'm like, "Tanzania." She goes, "Whoa." She goes, "All right." And I'm like, "That's not what I wanted to do. I haven't had a shot since college."
And she opens up the thing and you see all the papers.
She gives me 3 shots in this arm, 3 shots in this arm, and I'm like, "All right, doc." And she goes, "No, no, no, you need to lay down for about 20 minutes and then we'll let you do that."
I'll give it to you for a digital copy.
All right, so we're going to head out.